A watchful guardian equipped with sonic weaponry, Gaslight Batman seeks brutal justice on the battlefield. Gaslight Batman uses quick mobility and ranged damage to outmaneuver his opponents as a ranged hybrid damage marksman. His passive is Echoes, reducing enemies' attack defense with every auto attack, revealing them through Fog of War, and dealing bonus damage with his other abilities. Sonic Batarang throws a projectile that bounces from the first target hit to nearby targets, prioritizing targets debuffed with Echoes. Sonic Shell lobs a concussion grenade, and the ability can be activated again while the projectile is in the air to immediately explode. Enemies' hit will be slowed and have Echoes applied to them. Batflight is your repositioning tool, as you fire a grappling hook to swing in or out of combat at a fixed distance, dealing power damage to all enemies you pass through. Gaslight Batman's ultimate ability is Bat Scream. After a short charge time, a massive sonic blast is unleashed that flies across the entire map, damaging all opponents hit and dealing reduced damage by each hit. Highly skilled and dependent on superior tactics to beat his enemies, Gaslight Batman has the perfect mix of damage and kiting potential to be a hybrid ranged marksman. Always look for free damage, constantly attacking your opponents while repositioning and using both Sonic Shell and Batflight to never let anyone touch you. If an opponent ever uses a gap closer and is fighting you in melee range, immediately use Sonic Shell or Batflight to escape to your attack range and continue to kite. With a dominant laning phase, you can safely farm and pressure your opponents while still having Batflight to easily escape any ganks. In teamfights, your strength is sustained damage, so you need to be constantly attacking your opponents and you'll quickly tear through their lines. Just be wary of who on the opposing team has high burst or disable ultimates on cooldown, so you can play defensively and avoid them. Lead off a fight with Bat Screen to weaken the entire enemy team and proceed to clean up as a team. When going head-to-head with high burst heroes, try to dodge their strongest abilities, and then re-engage while they have abilities on cooldown, and you will easily win every 1v1. Usually, you'll want to hold your Batflight as much as possible since you're considerably weaker when it's on cooldown, but in small fights, it can be worth it to use Batflight to dive in to finish off a kill and then retreat. For items, the priority is attack damage with lifesteal and critical strikes so that you can quickly take down your opponents with your basic attacks when positioned appropriately. Alternatively, building power damage and cooldown reduction allows Gaslight Batman to focus on using Sonic Shell and Batarang as his main damage sources. Super Speed is a must-have as a stolen power to prioritize repositioning in fights, while dropping a mine helps to zone opponents so you can focus them with your superior ranged damage. Sonically locate your opponents and teach them to fear the night with Gaslight Batman.